This is made in 93. He's throwing money in.
Galinka.
Guts man.
Oh no. Eyebrows.
I've heard of that bird.
Stage.
Oh no. Boss. Quality games, TM. I believe Colonel Fatso's actual statement on this game was, no, don't do it. But enough people had said, just never touch this game. That, here we go. I'm told it is most comparable to Fortune Street.
What's up, Air Hammer?
Yeah, I'm told this is Mega Man Fortune Street. I asked the Mega Man Discord if there was any advice for Rockboard, and Orsa says, don't. Okay. Okay. Oh, I have saved games? Plays role, I guess. Did I pick a four-player game? Let me go back. Okay. You have zero players. No, three computer opponents, I guess. Roll is saying things. Clink is pure. Cossack wants revenge. Dr. Light is neutral. Okay. I have no idea what this screen says to do. Got the Woodman theme going here. Okay, Kalinka has that, and Kalinka's red. Go figure. Did Twitch mess with the dashboard again? My viewer count just like moved all the way across the screen. I'm going last? Oh my goodness. It's over. We already lost. Okay. I have no idea what these options mean. I think this is roll. The dice. Of course. Okay, there's text. I don't know what that did. I did something though. Alright, that's not gonna help me learn anything. Did I have to, like, give Wily money and then, like, then build? Well, I'm trying to think of it like Monopoly, but, like, Monopoly, I land on the spot, right? And I pay Wily money, and then nothing happens. In this game, I got to this spot, and a hospital appeared. So, like, if it's Monopoly, the 100 and the 200 is the property price, but then, like, it was 30 and I landed there, and I see Wily's total says 1030 now. But, and that's, like, the Fortune Street logic. There's, like, an investment, so his total worth is still 1,000. But then that happened, but now mine, like, kind of dropped. Even though I don't have anything, but I have something. That's the confusion right now. There's also all these other options that are written in a foreign language. It's like there's a Monopoly basics, but then like what's on top of that? Fortune Street, I kind of remember there wasn't really investing. Team Beat. It's like he's gonna build a castle now, I guess. Is this like buying it off of him? And the Cossack castle is there now? There's sharks in the water? The dolphins, okay. Let's go one. Oh, it doesn't even give me the option to buy it because it's too expensive. Same for Kalinka. So he's probably gonna buy that. So, like, didn't we start with 1,000? Did I really have to pay that much to, like, do what I did? He's got money. Come on. Or I don't think you can roll one. There's the one. It's passing. Uh-oh. It's a chance square. Boss is Airman. So I don't know what Eddie did. What does the Charge Man Tunnel do? He can buy it. He's going to buy it. Here again. I have another Eddie card, whatever that means. I'm gonna have to start exploring my other menu options. I can use them later. All right, he got back to go. There's a lot of text. What does this do? Okay. It's a status. I don't like the look of that screen. I only have two cards. Oh, I already went to roll now because there's no down button. I'm gonna do that anyway. We'll take a chance. Okay. That's the next flaw with the just think of it as Monopoly logic. What happens when I pass go? Cossack just passed go. I guess he landed on his own square. He's declining to invest further. Wily is doing something. Wow. Eddie, don't help Dr. Wily. Thank you. Okay, I have some sort of movement thing happening here. Am I going to, like, do something to somebody else? Not sure what happened. I guess. I don't really know what's happening. Cossack's hoarding all his money. Dr. Wily decided to assault me. Is he gonna get blown up by Crash Man now? That's your Dustman robot. He's sucking up all the stocks, I guess. What happened to my Eddie cards? I got 100 coins, I guess, for pass and go. I got 3 Eddie cards. I don't know what any of them do. I don't know what's happening. I don't know what just happened. That's the one thing right now. This is true Monopoly because I'm just pushing A until something happens. Like, a few people that have gotten Eddie, just, like, that's what's happening. There's a cruise liner here? He's upgrading. It's actually the Cossack Fortress now. Except it still has the black Dr. Wily bar underneath. I don't know what this means. I built another roll hospital, I guess. That's her own spot. I guess she can upgrade her own spot. So do we, like, all get Eddie money? Is that what happened? Yo, it's Dustman. Oh no. I have no money left because I landed at Cossack Fortress. It's his own daughter. He's ruining them all. I don't think anybody's landed on any of my properties yet, and I landed on, like, a billion chance cards or something. What? Did he try to make it a tic-tac-toe? That's odd. That's the second person to land on the Charge Man stage. She seems... That was Kalinka thinking face emoji. Wow. I don't get anything for that. He actually landed on one of my spots. What just happened? I have another 100. I think I got money. That's all I know. Eddie finally gave me a present. Because I had like a billion Eddie cards. Cossack is buying up Dr. Wily's labs. I think that's what's going on. That's my best guess. Is Dustman finally gonna do... What does Dustman even do? It looks like he's just wandering around doing nothing. I can build a hospital for myself now. Right. This game definitely needs a translation patch. I saw there was a pink line there between those two spots while I was like trying to read that fandom link. Which I'm assuming is like basically the concept of building up a monopoly. One day. What I really need to do is actually learn how to read it. But that will be a distant future sort of thing. I'm just gonna keep setting yes to everything. Super hospital. I'm not sure what I really just did, but I turned the pink line, the black line to pink, the blue line to pink. You're supposed to roll small enough to land on my super hospital. Boss! You gotta have jail. Onto the Charge Man stage spot again. Is that the Reading Railroad? Go. Somebody correct me when her name is not actually Kalinka, but I feel like it is at this point. I've been reading too many Mega Man stuff for too many years. That name's stuck in my head now. You deleted it because it was the only way to be sure. It's like a row of hospitals there. Rush. He's in a rush. We're building the hospital if I have cash. Yeah, that spot next to it just shot up in value too. No. Are you gonna roll the one? What does that spot even do? You're the first person who was not Dust Man to land on it. Skull Castle incoming? Oh no. Should have said yes. So did I get money? Thanks, Raccoon Dog. That's how Monopoly works. Somebody lands on your big building and then you throw them out of the game, right? I'm putting our buddy Cantaloupe on in the background. There's a Zelda 1 tournament race going on. That thing's actually starting to take off a lot faster than I thought it would. But I have to see this game through to completion. Or at least until, like, hours have gone by and nothing's happening. Oh, we got a card. A Pharaoh, man. Hospital Row here. She still has cash too. It's like all the any spots stopped coming, and now we're not getting influxes of cash anymore. Mega Man card. Wily's not allowed to have the Mega Man card. It feels like it's cheating. Unbought property. Very confused about what's going on speed game. All right, I didn't miss my turn. More Eddie cards. I feel like I've gotten every Eddie card. Oh no. You have to pay up for kidnapping. Wily has literally all the money. Yeah, keep Hospital Row going here. So is this the part where I get paid? And that might be the part where Wily gets paid. Oh no, another Skull Castle's incoming. Why does Wily have so much money? Yeah, I got a lot of money out of that last one. Okay. Safe spot, E-tank spot. Okay. So he gets, like, money for himself out of that? Or no, he gets to upgrade it to actual Skull Castle now. It's got DNA strands out the side. That's probably bad. Two, because I want to see what that is. Why is the spot next to it, like, have a bigger number than the upgraded spot? Because the spot next to it is, like, completely empty. Bright Man. Yo. I'm getting rich off of Dr. Cossack, I think. Oh, is he buying it? Oh, am I being offered a trade? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know what just happened. I mashed some buttons. I also feel like it was an auction, but it's kind of like, for what? Oh no. And like, it didn't feel like I had any way of actually doing anything in the auction. Oh, I only move one space for the next five turns. Oh, because he wants me to land on Skull Castle. Alright, so now I have to figure out how to use the Wily card. Well, the Pharaoh Man card. Well, I think everybody's about to pass everything in Hospital Row. Oh my. What is that spot doing out there? The music is actually, it's not awful, it's just repetitive and the same. Oh, he's gonna build a skull castle on my spot. It's an expensive corner of the board. Might have been a terrible idea, but it's done now. Might as well just grab it. Somebody had to eventually land there. Oh no. Dustman's back, baby. All bosses. Or can I only have one boss on the screen at a time? This is the fifth turn of this, so this will now get it over with. Okay, that happened. All right, so Wily is going to land on one of my hospitals at least. Hasn't it been five turns yet? Go for it. And hope we make it. I think I get something for him landing there at least. Alright, so the buy I think was a good move because I just got money from Wily. Day, Dr. Wily, I guess. How long does this last? The Phantom Wiki said it lasts for 5 turns, and this is well over 5 turns at this point. What does a Sparkman card do? Takes the power out, okay. Oh, I'm back. That's not my building. I feel like the amount of money every player has though is only going up. As everybody just skipped right past all my property again. What is this? Pay up to Kalinka. I got cash money for pass and go. Blues. I got author blues. Not again. I think he's gonna do it. He's not gonna do it. The hospital chain is too strong. There we go. Spark Shot is going to actually do something. Super Hospital. Wasn't that one already a big hospital? Dustman only takes things from upgraded buildings. Oh wait, that's Kalinka's own building. Toadman. Destroy an entire line of buildings. It's all over. I'm gonna rage quit. That'll be my excuse to get out of here. Oh no. Not this again. Thank you. That was a lot of money. I probably shouldn't have done that. But it's done now. We're destroying Dr. Wily's fortress. That's all that matters. Alright, we got some cash from Cossack. So we got that going. Can you upgrade it again? Full Skull Castle. Oh no. What is this game? We're good. Sparkman did his job. She's not using her, like, new load of cash to upgrade this spot. Can he turn the lights back on in his own building? Or I guess maybe he can upgrade it still? Yay! Maximum potential. Are you gonna try and break it up, Wily? He is. It starts with a medium castle? So did I get paid for that? I totally got paid for that. I kind of see what's going on with the money and the monopoly, the building on the property. So there's a little bit of somebody owns the land, somebody owns the building, and you can try and exchange it. And there's some sort of lines that are indicating like monopolies. So the property values go up as you own a whole sequence. But it's hard to tell if any progress is actually being made. Am I about to get rain flushed? Okay, I'm not getting rain flushed yet. Everybody seems to still have a ton of cash that like manifested out of nowhere, presumably from all the Eddie cards early on. At least an expensive spot for me. Wily just made bank. All right, I'm at least getting something out of this here. Is he gonna like try and buy the spot? What do I have on me? Well, that's right, you got pharaohed. I get money out of a lot of this, so that's good. I'm fairly certain it's just allergies, so we're good. Ta-da. Some of my money back from Wily here, at least. At least until he decides to start buying things up. Just playing this for funsies. Honestly, I'm not even sure how much longer I'm going to play it. Because I feel like no progress has been made in the last hour I've been doing this. Eddie! I played Fortune Street once or twice, and it was an interesting concept, but, like... That one, you could at least, like, pump your money in a little more often. Thank you for the host. Good luck on this. That's about right. See how much longer this goes. She broke out of it. Fireman. You gonna buy the property out from Wiley? Nice. I feel like I needed cash. I don't know what I just had to do. I finally got here. And nothing of note happened. That building's getting upgraded. Money. That's money. What is this? There's an upgraded building. Not upgrading? I feel like the computer players all have more money, but I have more upgraded buildings. I would think that's the one to buy, because that breaks it up. More Eddie cards. That's it. Land on my big building. Alright, now he's not even getting the option to buy it. That's actually my big building. So he got half of that last time, when the one he landed on, that he actually owned the land underneath it. That's now a big one. I'm assuming if you were thinking of this as Monopoly and Fortune Street, then the objective is for players to make sure you're the only player with money. Some cash out of that, but he got like twice as much out of pass and go. He still has 4,000 zenny. I'm gonna do it. Even though that's probably risky. Like, I need somebody to land on my stuff now because I just threw a lot of money at that square. I probably should have said no to the first question. Right between all the pink. Oh no. Oh no. Roll something low. Caleb just got the any key. I think this gets me money in the end. Gets me money, but it also ends up with a skull castle on one of my spots. It does not. Wiley has a ton of cash because I just gave him cash to take the square. Low numbers. Eddie. So I'm getting cash at least. It's not much. Yo. Big money space. And that gets upgraded. Can I get two when I roll so I can upgrade that building in the middle of the mess? I get some cash out of this. He might buy this one. I'm kind of surprised he didn't, because that would line up three skull castles in a row. As much fun as it would be to start, like, really creating a whole row of hospitals. Kalinka went from one hospital to the other. And she can't pay rent. Well, no. We won't go there. That's fine. That's almost the one for him to take again. That one, he even owns the land. No, not there. That one I was actually thinking about. I should have done it on the previous one. Okay. I was told that randomly happened on a Kalinka building for some reason. I didn't know how many turns this game was to. Aww. No, don't do it! Done? I guess this means I beat the video game. We'll go with that. We did it. We'll go with that. We beat the video game. Oh, there's another land. All right, no. We're calling it there.